Who do you think is valid here?
You, but I'm no good for you.
I'm asking you. Who do you think is more valid here? I'm asking you. If I'm telling you I'm sick of them, that I'm getting anxiety, that Lorraine's bullying, you don't have a phone. Why don't you have a phone on? Why don't you have a phone, Nancy? Where's your, who cashed your check? Who cashed your check?
Lorraine and Mom, but it's for the rent for the apartment.
But they can't cash your check. How did they cash your check? How did they cash your check?
They cashed it with Mom's account. Cash.
Yeah, but she's not, that's not her check to cash.
Yeah, but Nancy Marie just signed it.
That's still fraud. You know, that's control. You don't see that as control.
Yeah. To pay the rent, it has to be paid.
It has to be paid? Oh, you have to pay everything then? You have to pay.
I'm not going to have to put her on the street.
You're not going to have Lorraine in the street?
And the dog.
Lorraine and the dog. So that, so that's what's pulling you. You feel she's going to be in the street?
Of course. Mom, she's don't ruin Mom's house.
Oh, okay.
So you think she's going to take her?
You think you deserve the bullying? Is that what
no.
I'm asking?
But do you think
so
that...
So if you're paying for everything, the rent, the electricity, the cable, the moving, you don't even see your check, why are you getting bullied? I'm asking you. What's the problem? No. No, I'm not. I'm not. That's what I got to do. I'm not. What is the problem? What is the problem?
That they are upset with me.
No, what is the problem?
They don't like that I'm not getting better.
Okay. So what does that have to do with your money, though? If you're paying everything?
The bills have to be paid, so.
Yeah. And, yeah. You have to pay all the bills, right?
For now.
For now? How about for your whole life? You're doing it. I've been carrying them for a long time. So, when are you going to get your phone back tonight?
I guess in 3 weeks. What is today? May 1?
March.
March
1. Nice. Okay, let's do a rehearsal. Let's walk and talk. Please, show me how you turn
I'll
around.
I'll turn around.
Okay, what do you, order breakfast.
What do you mean?
I don't know. What are you having?
I